shop. I've got a little secret Swainy move for you. Might even cure your slices, possibly your shanks and your pull hooks all at the same time, and it'll even give you a little bit more distance. At the top of the backswing, what tends to happen with a lot of amateur golfers, they start it with the top half of their body this half. It throws the club outside the line, causes slices, causes pull hooks, lack of distance as well. What you need to do is to start the downswing with this part of the body, driving it forward. That then drops the club straight back in line, straight back onto the golf ball, straight golf shots. Let me show you. And away we go. Think about the baseball swing. If you're standing there waiting for a ball to come, you don't do that, do you? You don't. You start with the bottom half of your body and you drive it forward. Great results. Top tips. Remember, just think baseball.